The Albany-Dougherty Metro SWAT team, along with the U.S. Marshals, participated in a unique training today. The groups took over Albany's federal courthouse in a training scenario simulating an active shooter inside the courthouse. The drill also involved every single employee who works in the courthouse. Officials say they wanted the training exercise to look and feel as real as possible.